Evening. Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me. Get it?
Sorry.
Come on.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I felt the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few. There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
What would you call me then?
Connor. Yes, that will be your name. All right then, off you go.
It seems each day a new tax is levied, a new rule enforced, all without our consent. The Revenue Act, the Indemnity Act, the Commission...
You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. So, where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house. I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for Boston? For New York? For Virginia? No.
Everyone! Come with us! We've had enough! Ragtag and riffraff, come with me!
We're headed to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters. James,
what happened?
That's what we're going to find out.
With me, to King Street. We'll show them. Down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
I submit to these tyrants.
They cannot make us
say those who lead us wrong.
Let's show them our mettle. This is our land.
The oppression will end.
I say again, disperse! Congregating in this manner is forbidden!
We're not going anywhere, bug!
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos! Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven!
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes!
You're right, coward!
You don't scare us!
Pointing guns at unarmed!
We ain't afraid!
Is that my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to tail his accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster! Go ahead! Fire your little gun!
shall have reckoned, not me well. Drink tankers with so branches.
Boy, you there! What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
The plot has ended.
Not quite.
I need to find Achilles.
You there!
Careful now! I'm here to help!
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low till then.
Achilles.
You there!
Careful now! I'm here to help!
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low till then.
Over here.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh yay, a criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to
justice. What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
We can't be seen together until these posters are gone.
Speed, boys! Speed!
Door!
Ah!
down those posters.
Connor, there you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Tease. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down. Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Straight
to the ground. Cover there! Watch him! Wait! Over there!
Get your sorry ass away from
here. He's done no wrong. Let him alone. Just a child. Here we are, then. I'll see you inside.